Lulu said she'd earn a place in heaven, but no one thought she did. 'Cause when all the men would come around, she said she didn't, but she did. She runs a little bar on a country road, selling ice cold beer and gin. And when you lay your money down, she sells a big woody dancing. Now the sheriff there, his name was Virgil Johnson. He didn't like Lulu's style. He was trying real hard to shut her down, throw her in his jail for a while. But the local fellas liked Lulu's action, even the preacher man. He got them all together, they talked it over, then came up with a plan. Well, maybe we'll break both his legs, cut off his ears, put him in a tater sack, and throw him in the river. What do you think?
Oh, good to me.
Then again, maybe
hit
him in the head. It was Saturday night, the place was jumping, they started a brawl. The fists were flying and things got rough. Lulu gave Virgil a call. Old Sheriff Virgil walked on in to bust up the fight. They hit him in the head, then kicked his push, threw him in the cold black night. Then Lulu put him in a Cadillac, she drove him through the falling rain. When the doc got finished operating, Virgil had a plastic brain. Now Lulu said she'd earned a place in heaven, but no one thought she did. 'Cause when all the men would come around, she said she didn't, but she did. She runs a little bar on a country road, selling ice cold beer and jeans. And there's old Virgil laying his money down by the nickel he ain't seen.
I got a plastic brain.
Virgil, what are you doing here in Lulu's bar, son?
Just drinking beer and stuck in all whiskey.
Ever since you got that plastic brain, you got the IQ of an onion.
Well, thank you.
You don't have enough sense left to pass a blood test.
Oh, yes, I do. Ha, 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 ha. Ever since I got this plastic brain, I was having more fun. I'm having some real good time up there in you.
Lulu said she'd earned a place in heaven, but no one thought she did. 'Cause when all the men would come around, she said she didn't, but she did. She runs a little bar on the country road, serving ice cold beer and cheese. And there's old Virgil laying money down by the Lakewood dancing.
Now, Virgil, get out there in that black and white. Turn on that siren. Get on down the road. Get yourself cooked. You know, if you don't, they're going to take your badge away, son. They're going to throw you in the funny farm. Hey, Lulu, you better get over here and make Virgil some coffee. Come on, Virgil. Get on out there.